gentleman, her.
Better than your favorite bad bitch. Turned the whole world into a side bitch. Middle finger in all of my pictures just to remind y'all I ain't heavy.
Today I'm packing an order for my little sister. She actually moved all the way from Pennsylvania to California, so she decided to surprise me by ordering a phone case from me, which is just super sweet. Thank you so much, Jenna. I ordered one of our green flower power cases, which is actually the same case that I have on my phone right now, so now we're matching. I included a free phone grip just to say thank you, and of course some green scrunchies that I think she'll love. I also packed it in one of my boxes because she always tells me how much she loves my packaging, and I want her to get the full experience. Of course, I added in a little thank you note and some free stickers, and that completes the order. Thank you so much, Jenna.
It's packaging order for Freddie. They ordered the Tom Holland Spider-Man case, the Baby Yoda case, the mint cow print case, and finally the yellow pastel cow print case. I'm working hard to get some orders out by tomorrow or Monday, so check your email to see if your order shipped.
Face, tell me you're the sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on.
Here's some more phone cases that I messed up on. This design got water stuck in between before it heat pressed. This phone case was not put on correctly, so it has a big dent in it. This design got dirt in it, and it's also off-centered a little bit. This phone case has a big dent in the corner right there. This design has two spots right there. This case was not put on correctly, so it has a big gap right there and the metal plate is sticking out. This case has scratches and smudges all over it. This final case printed two times over it, so there's a lot of smudges in it.
Today we're going to be packing some orders. If you want your order to be in a TikTok, make sure you put it in the special instructions box when you order and not in our comments or DMs because we will most likely miss it. Beachy tie-dye. Another Grace ordered beachy tie-dye.
Aubrey got our new limited edition pumpkins and ghosts.
Sophia got our limited edition Willy Wonka.
Peyton got cotton candy swirl, peach cow, witches and webs, tan plaid, and pink plaid. Thank you so much.
Lucy got a beachy tie-dye and an aqua starry grip in white.
Jalen got pink and blue cow and the matching grip in white, and black and white cow with the matching grip in white.
Leslie got beachy tie-dye and the matching grip in white.
Marty got tan plaid,
Hannah got tie-dye,
Sabrina got tan plaid,
and peach cow.
Jennifer got colorful marble,
Heather got tan plaid,
Jolie got a purple fluffy flower,
and purple lollipops.
Emily got indigo fluffy flowers,
and last, Ivy got avocados and a matching grip.
Phone case business check. Show all of your cases, your newest case, the case you're most known for, your best-selling case, your most sparkly case, a case that took you the longest time to make, your favorite case, your second favorite case, the case that's on your phone right now, a case that's underrated, and any other cases you forgot to mention.
A common question I get is why I only offer black border cases and not clear or white borders. The main reason for this is because they hold up much better over time. Although I love the look of white or clear border cases, they tend to get very dirty fast. With black borders, they stay black and don't show any dirt or discoloration. With white border cases, they can discolor and show dirt easier, and clear borders can yellow over time. I always want the best for all of my customers, and I want to provide you guys with something that will look good and last as long as possible. So if you were wondering why, now you know.
So I just want to let you guys know that we added our clear border iPhone 12 cases to the website today. So we have the iPhone 12 Pro Max, the iPhone 12 Pro, the iPhone 12, and the iPhone 12 Mini, all available in the clear border option on the website. So if you want to grab yours, the link is in my bio.
Hey guys, so today I want to talk about me being shadow banned. So yes, I've been shadow banned, and that basically means that TikTok has stopped showing my videos on people's For You pages. If you do see my video on your For You page, it's probably because you already follow me. I've also been getting some comments saying that I have not been showing up in their following tab either. I use TikTok to advertise my small business, and when I don't have that advertising platform, sales are slow and I lose encouragement. So all I ask from you guys is that you at least consider supporting me. That does not mean you have to purchase from me. Supporting a small business costs $0. I appreciate it if you like the video, follow me, but of course you don't have to. I'm very grateful for everything I've accomplished.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
stay on my mind. Think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell. You stay on my mind. Think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell. You stay on my mind. Think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell.
Have an order with me. This is an order for Courtney. She ordered the green flames case and the peach case from my clearance section. Thank you so much for your order, Courtney.
Hey guys, let's package an order for Kaylin. They ordered the yellow plaid case in the iPhone 12/12 Pro and the Care Bears case in the iPhone 10/10S. I add a business card, a care card, and some candy. Thank you for ordering, Kaylin, and I hope you enjoy your cases.
Hi everybody, today we're going to be packing Susan's order. Susan ordered 6 cases. Also, look at our new LED lights in this reflection. Here I am pressing the first 3. And now the second 3. Now that I've pressed these, I can stick them onto the cases. And here's what the cases look like one by one. Thank you so much for your big order, Susan. If you want to be in a TikTok, make sure to put it in the special instructions box. Orders with 3 or more cases get their own TikTok, like this one. Orders with less than 3 will just be a clip in one of our larger packing TikToks. No matter what you order, thank you so much for supporting us.
Hello everyone, so come make a phone case design with me. The phone case design that I'm going to be making today is a flaming checkers dice. I started off by filling in the checkers and the dice with colors. This is what the final product looked like once the colors were all filled in. I then created a black and white checkers background to put the dice in, and I centered the dice correctly in the middle. Once I was finished with the design, I added it on the mock-up. This is what goes on my website. This phone case design took a while, and I hope you all love it. Link in
ladies and gentlemen, her.
Better than your favorite bad bitch, turned the whole world into a side bitch. Middle finger in all of my pictures just to remind y'all I ain't had no.
Cosmic Cases order came in. Let's see what's inside. Cute stickers. A thank you note with a discount code. Some free scrunchies. Now for the phone cases. Wow. So cute. OMG, I love them all.
I need your help. I started my phone case business around 6 months ago in October of 2020 out of boredom from quarantine. I never knew that this business would turn into a job that I'd do offside of school. When I started my business 6 months ago, I never expected to receive this much support. And of course, with a lot of support comes a lot of work. So I want to grow my business even more. This might include hiring new staff or even moving to a new office, workspace, or warehouse. No, I'm not asking you guys to buy from me, but if you guys could share a copy link and comment on this video, that would mean a lot to me. And this is why.
Guys, let's package an order for Esteban. He ordered 5 12 Pro Max cases, the Sun and Moon case, the Rainbow Cow print case, the Tiny Dinos case, the Cherries case, and a Just Peachy AirPod case. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making a phone case for one of my friends. So in my videos, I do make cases, but I'm not actually open for orders. Unfortunately, I'm still closed until further notice. I usually only do orders from friends. So my friend wanted the Blue Dinos phone case for an iPhone 11 Pro. And this is actually one of my best-selling designs, and I do love it a lot. I also just wanted to talk about being shadow banned. So TikTok has basically been shadow banning a lot of small businesses. And even though I'm closed, it's still very discouraging to make videos. If you guys could boost this, that would mean a lot. Thank you.
package in order for Michael. These cow print cases are adorable. Monarch Butterflies is a beautiful case. Yellow Plaid is a classic. Indie Collage is one of my faves. Packed up. In it goes. Peel, peel, peel. Little sticker. Big sticker. Done.
I'm going to show you some of the $7 clearance cases that are still available on the website. This one has a little black dot on it. This one has a tiny dent in the metal back. This one has two white dots, one on the top of the design and one on the bottom. This one has a little black dot and some faint white lines at the top you can barely tell. This one has some scratches on it that you can't really tell on camera. And this one has a small white dot.